Something out of the car, and I hear this angel. Now, at first, you gotta understand, I just look young, right? I'm up there in age, so I think I'm hearing things, you know what I'm saying? And so I close the car, and I continue to hear this voice, and I said, man, where is that voice coming from? So I move closer, and I see this young man in the car. Now, we live in a time where it's not appropriate for you to approach a car where there's a child in it. So I noticed him and went back into the restaurant. And as God would have it, later on, after I finished dinner, I come out and there he is with his parents. And I proceeded to tell them how talented he was and how great of an inspiration that he would be for so many people to bless us with his voice. And at that moment, we all became friends. And wherever there's an opportunity, I want to make sure that you guys get the same experience that I got. So with no further ado, we want to bring to you Brother Stephen.
I see you. Here we go. The load of shorty is in the house, so let me see you just drop it low, drop it down. Let me see you just drop it low, touch the ground. Let me see you just now pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, 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 baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, wobble, baby, wobble.
Invited him.
And he robbed us. That's what he done.
So I want y'all to know that we over it. So if y'all want to invite him, y'all can go right ahead. We are right with it. Ladies and gentlemen, this brother and brother Steve is our future. Right? That's our future. These kids are our future. And so I want you to know that when he come up here and he lay it on you, it's all right for you to fall out. Because if you don't get back up, he's our future. He'll keep it going. Ladies and gentlemen, Brother Eli Brunus. Yeah.
Yeah.
girls, they do get weary. Weary, that same old shaggy dress. Yeah. Oh, but when she gets weary, try a little tenderness. So we gotta do it. You know she's there waiting, just anticipating.
We have a question.